Economic and Social Council later today. The PM will deliver a virtual keynote address at the valedictory session, along with the Prime Minister of Norway and the UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres. The high-level segment involves representatives from the private sector, civil society and academia, along with world leaders as well. This year's theme is a multilateralism in a post-COVID-19 world. The leaders will discuss the future of the United Nations as it marks its 75th anniversary. The focus will also be on strengthening global initiatives through strong leadership and effective multilateralism. This will be the Indian Prime Minister's first address to a UN session since India's election to the Security Council as a non-permanent member. India has consistently called for reforming the UN, especially the Security Council, to reflect contemporary power equations. India's position fits well with the theme of this year's high-level segment. It is also worth noting that India was the first ever president of the UN Economic and Social Council back in 1946. And Prime Minister Modi last delivered the keynote address at this UN forum back in January 2016.